Gets fucked up while people use a life and shit. But when there's nothing else to offer, they switch up and shit. Like, damn, am I really that worthless? Only take what you can get and lean close with the curtain. Do you know that you are better? Do you think that for certain? Do you think that I am stupid? Do you think that I'm worthless? Like, do you understand? Do you know what I'm feeling? Contemplate about this life and wonder if it is living. Go to school and do my work when it is not my decision. Meditating in my room, take me to Kami's dimension so he could teach me retention and maybe teach me a lesson so I can stop my depression and hope to find me a method so I can set the discretion and to dismiss the oppression, ignoring any regression. This here concludes my confession, so I don't feel this pain.